Lucas has entered the Smash Ball tournament as a replacement person since someone pulled out. So let's watch this. He looks like he's King DDD.
Take his revenge.